Hello guys, so here is the update about the XOS airdrop. In case you don't remember, this is it. This is the airdrop. Remember here, after you sign up, we are checking in every day to endpoint. As you can see, checked in for today. So that is out. That's the first thing to do. Now they've introduced testnet interactions, meaning that you have to start interacting on the testnet for additional farming process. So here you have to first of all have an account, connect your MetaMask wallet. As you can see here, you on top of this page you see connect wallet. This is for those that are just signing up on this main airdrop website. So after you connect wallet, complete all of this Discord, Twitter task, then make sure you check in every day, every 24 hours. So that's how this XOS works. So now to the testnet interaction. To start farming the testnet, I'll be dropping the links to sign up and the testnet link in the description box of this video. Check them out and you can start participating. So for the testnet, here is the testnet. We have swapping, we have liquidity provider, and we have faucet. This faucet is where you claim your faucet token to interact on the testnet. The faucet is every 24 hours, 0.2 tokens is what you receive every 24 hours. So after you have claimed the faucet, you come to this swap. On this swap page, you have your SOS faucet token that you've claimed from the faucet page. Then you select any token here to swap to. As you can see, I've swapped to XOS and I've swapped to USDC. So I decided to swap to these two tokens so that I can use them to add liquidity. To swap, what you need to do is to select one. Let's assume I want to swap to USDC. Their size is very slow and I don't know why. So here is it. You enter the amount. So yeah, I'll just enter a 0.something, like 0.2. I'm not swapping again because I've swapped already. So I'm just showing you the swapping process. You enter the amount and it will fetch the best price and you click on swap, confirm in your wallet. Once you click on swap, you know, at the top of this page, you are connecting your wallet. And take note, connect the same wallet you are using to farm this main airdrop site. Make sure you are using the same wallet on this one that you use here. Make sure you are using it on the testnet website as well. So it's telling me insufficient because I already have swapping and I'm gonna be using this for gas fee, the remaining one. So just enter the quantity you want. So I'm advising swap to these two tokens, this RAP XOS and this USDC. Swap your SOS token. So I will enter the amount of token I want to swap. You must have the equivalent. Let's see. If I'm selecting any amount of WXOS, you must also have the equivalent in USDC to be able to activate this adding of liquidity. If I should enter the amount like 0.1, let me repeat that. Let's assume I want to enter 0.1. It will tell me insufficient liquidity, insufficient USDC balance, meaning that the balance you have on your USDC must also be available on this WXOS for you to be able to activate this adding of liquidity. So one must not be greater than one. If this one is more than this, the value is sufficient, meaning that you must have the same amount for you to be able to add liquidity. That's what that means. So now I've reduced it. Had it been I've not swapped, if you are just doing this for the first time, you see approve WSOS. You click on that approve WXOS first. Then after you must have confirmed it in your wallet, then you come back and click on approve USDC. Click on that too and confirm in your wallet. Then you'll be seeing this preview. It's because you click on that too, then you approve and you'll be seeing preview. So now that I have preview, I can add liquidity to this platform. I'll just click on add liquidity and confirm in my wallet. Also, you also need to remove liquidity. The same way you add it, you have to remove it as well, so that you can balance the testnet interaction participation. So I'm waiting for my wallet to come up. So while waiting for the wallet to pop up, and the wallet connection to pop up, the last task for this testnet interaction is to add a domain name. So this is the link for that domain name. So here I'll click on connect wallet, same wallet that I've been using. Then I'll connect wallet and search for a username. You see, I entered Enolami. So any username that you are using, search for it. Once it's available, click on claim, and you'll be able to claim that username to this domain name on this platform itself. The site is rolling. So for the domain name, this is where you are coming. Connect your wallet, just like I've mentioned earlier. Search for your username and click on, enter your username and click on search. Once you are seeing available, click on claim. That's how to enter, that's how to claim the domain name. So I'll drop the link in the description box of this video too. The link to access the testnet guide, the link to sign up if you are just signing up on this XOS from the beginning, and the link to enter this open ID. So you have to be patient with this site. You see how it's been loading, and that's all. So for the swapping, adding liquidity, it's a daily task because you can claim the faucet every day. So as you are claiming the faucet every day, use it to participate in swapping and adding of liquidity so that you can create a transaction volume on the testnet page. I hope you guys understand. So you have to give the websites a whole lot of time for you to load. I don't know why it's taking forever already. So just check the links in the description box of this video. Alright guys, thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button to my YouTube channel. Turn on your notification bell. Click on the subscribe button and turn on your notification bell so that you'll be notified of my subsequent updates. Also join my Telegram community and you won't miss out on my back-to-back updates at all. All links are available in the description box of this video to access this platform. So as soon as you're seeing this video, start farming. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys on the next one, and bye for now.